please move the chairs back?
But I wanted to measure the rug.
Please move the chairs back. That is not where it went.
Well, that's where it's going now.
You may not shop here.
I'm not shopping for me. I'm shopping for my roommate.
We don't want your money.
It's not my money.
Trust fund girl, please leave the store.
It's my roommate's money. I'm shopping for my roommate. How long's the rug?
I'm sorry. I'm just hearing blah, blah, blah. Please leave the store.
Fine.
And take that item out of your shirt.
Oh, I wonder how long that rug is. Let me take the chairs off and measure.
Hello, mustachioed customer. Please move the chairs.
Thank you. Just gonna take the tape measure out of my pocket.
Looks like you'll need two hands for that, customer.
I will. Would somebody like to help me?
Oh, no, please.
Oh.
We'd like to see that glistening mustache work. Trust fund girl, please leave the store.
Some people have titty days. I have a shopping day.
Oh,
yeah.
That's exciting.
And I don't know when it's gonna come. It's like randomly generated. I got this computer program, and I set up this program where it's a binary code.
011011.
Sort of, yeah. Are you a programmer?
I was in eighth grade.
Really? The old go-to 20?
Yeah. If this, then that.
Wow, yeah, it's a lot like that, but a lot more complicated.
Yeah.
And so, statistically speaking, about once every 3 months, I wake up to like a special rooster-like alarm from my computer, and I know it's buy something day. Treat myself. I haven't really established exactly what the day should be called. Sometimes it's buy something day, sometimes it's treat myself day, sometimes it's go take money out of the bank day. I mean,
you
that one's really
the computer.
Rolling.
The computer, you should ask it.
Well, it only spits out what I tell it to tell
no,
me.
My computer talks to me.
I mean, like, you
like, hey,
me
Minerva, how are you?
Minerva?
Yeah.
That's an interesting name.
Yeah.
It's like goddess.
Or a witch.
You named after a witch? Should I know who Minerva is?
Not a famous witch.
You mean you were named after a real witch?
Maybe.
You just scared me for a moment. I thought for a moment I was frozen, and I thought, is that frozen in fear because I don't know what to say, or frozen because you've done that to me?
Which was it?
I think it was in fear.
Oh. Good.
Yeah, and then I click. My defense mode is then just a talkless. I'm like a Gatling gun talking, just like, yeah, I'm waiting until I run out. And usually I run out of ammunition because the person's walking away by then. But I'll keep going just in case maybe they forgot something and come back and I just don't want to be talking.
I won't walk away.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, you should rip up that deposit slip and take some money out. Make it a buy yourself something.
I don't take out money, I don't buy things.
You weren't just putting a spell on me, were you?
No, I hiss.
Oh. Got nervous there. I didn't know whether it was you hissing or whether I was having some sort of like mental thing. Well, look, I'm taking out $300. I can't even think of how to spend that. I can buy you something.
You can buy me something.
Yeah,
it's my new day.
No, I haven't patented what day it is.
No.
Let's figure out what the day should be called. I'll buy matching t-shirts, and maybe we'll stumble in and get married. Or something.
People don't buy me things. I don't buy myself things. That's not how it works.
Well, maybe it does today.
Not today, no.
Please.
That would be like an everyday human world, wouldn't it?
Are you not human?
I don't know, Emma.
I don't know. You're so far away.
You're good at making passes.
Am I making a pass at you right now?
Aren't you?
I don't know. I didn't know whether I was making a pass at you or I was like reading like a is that me or you?
I don't know.
I think you're human.
Why would you pull my arm here?
Well, if you were like extraterrestrial.
It's attached. It's attached to me. Even an extraterrestrial has attached arm here.
Maybe not.
Maybe they do. I've seen
maybe
it.
Maybe it's glued on and you had no feeling because that's just an exoskeleton that's fake.
What kind of shows are you watching?
Like Spanish.
Haven't
sci-fi.
You read Harry Potter? If you cut him, will he not bleed? Is
that the Great Sarai?
Harry Potter?
Oh, I thought you were doing a quote that sort of seemed familiar. I figure like 90%.
This moment is done. Oh. I'm depositing my money.
Oh. Fine, but I know the exit to the bank. I mean. Here I am.
Would you stand there? Because I know how to remove you. I don't want to deposit this. I mean, you don't find it odd that no other customers have come in since me? You don't think that's weird?
I didn't think anyone actually went to the bank and dealt with tellers anymore, so...
Oh, they do. Not when I'm in here.
I have... noticed that it's been the early quiet.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and try and leave now. Not gonna help? What am I gonna walk away and trust that it went in there? Receipt, please?
It could just be that it's a push out door and
oh,
it didn't open.
Push.
Yeah, make me.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Have a good day.
Locked. You read that on my...
Yes, I did.
Oh. You made your first successful pass, Herman. Clearly, just keep talking and she will come back. Well, that's because she wants to meet you again. That was in your head, Herman.